There's the clock tower. Hang in there, Ashley.
You are nothing, if not unyielding, Mr. Kennedy. However, I'm afraid it ends here. Expel this intruder!
Yeah. the way.
Thank you.
out of the way.
Ooh, you have the stench of battle on you, mate. Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Thank you. I want to take care of it. Welcome. Give that the care it deserves, mate. Anything else I can come back anytime. Oh, nothing but the fine wages.
And so, I have delivered the girl to you as promised. Do tell our Lord to not forget the loyalty of his servant, Ramon.
Ashley!
Such a fool. Stood with Lord Sadler's.
You talk too much.
You failed!
You vulgar!
Utterly uncivilized! Mongrel!
Allow me to show you! That would be granted by my mind! If I would have looked out! Stage is set for the final act! You are not but a bit from my script, Mr. Kennedy. So don't get too carried away. You'll be just soon as over.
Leave me out of your crappy script.
Well then, why don't you show me what a first-class script is like? Through your own actions.
And so, I have delivered the girl to you as promised. Do tell our lord to not forget the loyalty of his servant, Ramon.
Ashley!
Leon!
Such a fool. I've been bestowed with Lord Sadler's.
You talk too much.
You failed!
You vulgar! Utterly uncivilized! Mongrel!
over.
Leave me out of your crappy script.
Well then, why don't you show me what first-class script is like? Do your own actions!
So bad yourself for a moldy son of a bitch.
I truly enjoyed your stirring performance, Mr. Kennedy.
And so I have delivered. Girl, do you?
You are nothing. So don't get too carried away. Your biggest scene is over.
Leave me out of your crappy script.
Well then, why don't you show me what a first-class script is like? Do your own actions. What's that? An act of defiance against me. You're simply precious. You're small, small man. Qué bonito, qué bonito. You danced the bolero so perfectly.
Fall.
What would others think of you?
This means death. It's long miserable death. You tiny, ugly, sickly half-wit. You should never have been born. You demon. Bastard. Troublesome bastard.
And so...
You are nothing but a mess from my spirit, Mr. Kennedy. So don't get too carried away. Your biggest scene is over.
Leave me out of your crappy script.
Well then, why don't you show me what a first-class critic is like? Do your own actions!
Play the role of my...
shut that mob of yours for you.
Ashley, no time to lose. Perfect. Won't have to swim after all. Ah, damn it.
Looking for something? You look like you've got something to say.
I have something to ask you. But I don't think I'll get a straight answer. Raccoon City. You know, after the incident, the world changed. You try to save one person, 100 others die. I guess I changed too.
You? Leon S. Kennedy. You haven't changed. You just think you have.
So here's my question. Have you changed, Ada? Or are you just trying to use me again?
What do you think? We're here. Don't think too hard, handsome. See you later.
Story of my life. Ashley, there you are. Look at all these busy bees. I better watch my step if I don't want to get stung.
Some new items in. Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you. Wielden, what can I do you for? Ruby's all rubbish, it makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. A deal well struck. Will that be all, then? That's about all I can do for this weapon. Good luck to you, stranger. A well-tuned weapon can make up for a... dazzled... Are you? Pleasant travel.